God, this box. This thing is huge. It looks like a book. Isn't that beautiful?
As if it's not pretty enough.
Look at the inside, y'all. Look at the inside. Isn't that Christmassy? I love this Christmas plaid. I love it. Let me see here. Let me see. So what I want to do, first of all, I've got a couple of ideas. I've got this trim, this red, this beautiful red trim. And because the box is slightly bent right here, this trim just perfectly goes over it. It's like a pretty braided, I don't know if you can see it, like a braided trim. I think I'm just gonna hot glue this on. I'm just gonna take this hot glue and I'm gonna put it right along the perimeter of the box here. We're gonna just zhuzh it up. We're just, ta-da. Look at that. Isn't that pretty already? It looks like it's just been framed. You know, usually I'll put the Totally Dazzled bigger pieces on last, but because I just want to use, I don't want to use the hot glue. I want to use the B7000. I'm going to use this one here that I have. I'm going to use it up first. What I love about this is the applicator. And what I want to do is I want to add some of these beautiful new Totally Dazzled Christmas bling before I start doing the individual blinging here. I love, love, love this little stocking. The Christmas bling is so pretty. I'm using the gold collection in this tonight. And I'm just going to go ahead and add the Totally Dazzled B7000. Sure, that's secure. How cute is that? Just kind of hanging out of the box. Seems like it needed to be there, doesn't it? I just love these new pieces. They are just so beautiful. I'm also going to add, of course, he's got to have a reindeer up above him, right? Maybe a little. So the third piece I'm going to use out of the Totally Dazzled Christmas bling is this word joy. And I'm just going to put it right on down here. I just think it's so sweet. It's just so pretty and so perfect to put on. So, one more thing I'm gonna put over here, right on Santa's hat, at the end of his hat, he's got that little ball at the end of his hat, and I've got this little bag of bells, a bag of bells. I'm gonna put a little B7000 on there. So, here's the deal. I have got some colors already picked out, because I've been playing it up here. I'll tell you what they are. They are In the Color Stones. They are the green number one. Anyway, what I'm gonna do here, I'm not gonna make this whole leaf blingy, but right in the middle where the little vein is in the middle, I'm gonna bling out the vein here in the middle of these leaves, these pretty green leaves. And to me, the color, it just is perfect for this project. I love. Okay, I'm gonna pour out some of this ruby red. I just think this ruby red is just like awesome. Look at how pretty they are. Can you see how pretty? The little berries that I'm seeing here, I think I'm gonna go and I'm gonna cover them in the little red, the red bling here. There's like little. This really made a difference. Those little bits of red in here, I don't know if you can see them. I'm gonna hold them up so you can see them. Look at the little bits of red. How that, whoops, I'm gonna have to fix that. How they pop. Can you see that? See how pretty that is? A little bit of red, shimmering shine. I love that, so pretty. Okay, so got the red done, got the green done. I'm loving it. I'm gonna take the gold. For the belt, we're gonna do a little gold around the belt. What you do is you just take this tip and you go like this and see what it does? It just picks it up. So when you put your little bit of glue with this little pointer applicator here, what you wanna do is you just take your little bit of glue and you're gonna go right around where you wanna apply it, like that. Then you're gonna pick up, well, this one's already on here, but I'm gonna move it to where the glue is. and you just place it in the glue. It's as simple as that, and it stays because the glue grabs it. Is he not cute? Seriously. Look at the bling on that belt. Okay, so here's the deal. You need black. I don't need a real precise tip for these boots. I just need the glue to come on out. So come on out and play. That's all I need. So I'm just gonna squeeze out a little bit and just kind of spread it around. Here's one with and one without. What you think? Okay, like I did the other one, I'm going to do half a boot and half a boot. All right, let me show you how pretty it is. I'm going to put a little bit of diamond dust on the fur. Look at that. Look at he's transformed. I love him. I'm going to use the Maker's Magic. Okay, I'm just going to put some of this on his fur. I'm just going to leave this on here until I'm ready to get rid of all of it. I'm not going to do this three times. So I'm just going to get rid of all of the diamond dust all at the same time. Here we go. It's going to go into one of these corners. Might as well go in the one where there's no, where there's nothing keeping it from. Hey, birdie. Oh my goodness. Look at all of that. All right, guys. That's it. One more little close-up look of our jolly old elf.
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes. Or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.